Hi, I'm Huell Hauser, and we're here in Cordoba, Spain, at the Plaza de Maimonides. What are you doing here today, sir?
I'm at the Temple of Maimonides.
Speak right into the camera.
I'm having my bar mitzvah here in the Temple of Maimonides.
Really? And just what exactly is that? You see, I don't even know what you're talking about.
What's what?
What's what? Actually, we're here to celebrate Alex's bar mitzvah at a place that is one of the most significant places in all of the world as far as Judaism goes. And we're going to hold it in the temple that's attributed to the birthplace of Maimonides, Cordoba, Spain. And I got a feeling we're going to be the first people to do this in a long, long time. I don't think this is a normal procedure here. We had to get special permission from the Spanish government to use the facility. And it's a big thrill. And Alex has a little bit of a headache that we're trying to take off of his mind right at the moment. Do you have anything to say? Are you scared?
Yeah.
You are?
Yeah.
Well, don't be scared, because you're amongst family and friends. How's your headache?
It's still there.
It's still there. Well, let's go do it.
Yeah.
Let's get it over with, then your headache will leave.
All right.
Esa señora no es del grupo, no. Vale.
Continent of very excited, if not very nervous, but nothing to be nervous about because you're just here with family and friends who will never ever utter an unkind word.
That's true.
Okay, so we're on page one, and if you look at page one, you know the song Lechi Lach? We're going to sing together. This comes from Genesis. So when God told Abraham to go forth, this is one of the lands that we went forth and we blessed. So we're saying to you, Alice, let you watch, as I like to say. Go forth and be a blessing. Okay? So we're going to sing this together.
Let me walk to a land that I will show.
Here alive and well to see this day. Baruch atah Adonai Eloheinu. there. In the Hebrew, the door, ador, means from one generation to another. What a fantastic Hebrew word zchut means privilege. What a fantastic privilege it is today to be here talking about generation passing from generation to generation. Here we are in a place that Jews lived in thousands of years ago, and here we are right here at this place today passing this Torah, its journey we're going to talk about too. And we're saying to you, the door by door, and you're the next generation on your shoulders, that wonderful face of yours is all this responsibility.
be for worlds still to come, and may you trust in generations past and yet to be.
May your heart be filled with intuition and your words be filled with insight. May songs of praise ever be upon your tongue and your vision be on a straight path before you.
May your eyes shine with the light of holy words and your face reflect the brightness of the heavens. May your lips ever speak wisdom and your fulfillment be in righteousness.
The Jewish home opens its heart. The child is born and its link to the generations is proclaimed.
Today our child, nearly grown, is called to read from the Torah and is welcomed into the congregation.
May this moment be blessed.
Rise. By even so alone, by your bare bosom, Ma Adonai, they are fools who live at all. They are those who mess on it up. He called it up. He is the owner, they say, Torah. He is the owner.
Walk around now. Leha Adonai Hagelu. this Torah is back on its own content.
Huh? Back on its own content. Okay, so we're going to have some fun today. So I'm going to ask, first of all, this is a family affair. So we have a lot of
family.
A lot of family here. If I need somebody, Mr. Jordan, you're going to be in charge of doing this. Mr. Jordan, you're going to stand on this side over here and make sure that this Torah doesn't fall off this table. We have to fast for 40 days. No one in this family wants to 40 minutes. So, okay, you're in charge of that. And cousin Eric is going to be on this side, holding a Torah so it doesn't drop on this side. His Uncle Nate doesn't want to fast for 40 seconds. So. Okay, so we're going to do that. Then, before we actually read the Torah, we're going to take a special minute for a second, because when the Torah is open, it's a time to pray for health. And so today we're going to do a special Misha Be'erach for health.
Misha Be'erach Avoteinu Mekor HaBracha Le'imoteinu. May the source of strength who blessed the ones before us help us find the courage to make our lives a blessing. And let us say, Amen. Misha Be'erach Imoteinu Mekor HaBracha Lavoteinu. Bless those in need of healing with refuah shlema, the renewal of body, the renewal of spirit, and let us say, Amen.
Okay, so for our first aliyah, we're going to call it Grandma and Grandpa together. Okay. Everyone today gets an aliyah. Family. That's kind of funny, isn't it? You can see the sweat marks.
After this,
scripted this for me. Alex, your father and I want to thank you for achieving many of the Bar Mitzvah principles years in advance. What do we mean by in advance? Why our dad and I thanking you? It's because you have already been doing mitzvah as a way of life for a long time already. In addition to what we learned by watching you do mitzvah, we learned things we never knew when you ask us hard questions that we can't answer, or when you call us to task for behaving in a less than respectful manner. Yes, usually you are right on the money for when you bust us for behaving or thinking poorly. That makes you a teacher even at the age of 13. So you see, we are thanking you for all the lessons that you have taught us. Thank you, and we love you. We are proud of you as parents.
And I have something to say also. Or do you have?
That's all I can say.
I know I don't have to tell you about the significance of being in Cordoba, Spain, in a temple associated to Maimonides, the greatest teacher and thinker that we Jews have known in thousands of years. It's not necessary, Alex, because you are the one that taught us about Maimonides. Everything I know about Maimonides, I learned from you. Your mother and I feel it is especially meaningful to be in the birthplace of the great Rambam due to the fact that both Rambam and you are teachers. You both have or had much to offer the world, even at your young ages. Your decision not to have a large party with all your friends, but to instead take a trip with just your family, might be seen by some people as selfish, that you were willing to blow off giving a large party for your friends so you could spend more time and money just traveling for your pleasure. But I think it's just the opposite. I think that by coming to Cordoba, Spain, which takes effort and time and the willingness to dig deep and learn about people like Maimonides, that it puts you on the path, a similar path of Maimonides. And I truly believe that what you're doing here is actually giving to the Jewish society by deepening your understanding of Jewish life and preparing yourself to spread it to the world throughout your life. So we're proud of you, and we thank you.
Is there anyone giving a hand? Hey, Alex? They've been chomping a bit outside, so I want to make this quicker. Alex, this is the first time ever in the history of Stephen S. Wise Temple that this has been done. First of all, having Bar Mitzvah in Cordoba, it's Stephen Wise East. We don't own this property yet. We should.
Oscar said it's not the first time that this country has ever allowed this to happen.
Really?
Oscar told me this is never in the history. This is.
I had a feeling that might be the case.
He said never. This country.
So we're going to especially honor them by saying, here, give money to Israel. say Mazal Tov. We're going to conclude with the Kaddish, because at this time we praise God's name, and we also remember that there are people here who are not here today whose shoulders we stand on. Yitkadah, yitkadah, shemei rabah, ve'almat, ram, yitutei, ve'amlit, malfutei, v'chayichom, yomechom, v'chayei lechol beit Yisrael, v'agalah, v'izman, kari, v'imru, amen. Yehei shemei rabah, mevarach, le'olam, v'amei almay. Yitbarach, yishtabach, yitpa'ar, yitromam, yitnasev, yitadar, yitaleg, yitalal, shemei nekusha, v'yehu, le'ela, yitalal, Shalom, Yimurmav, Huyaseh.